silence, but not complete silence, not the silence of the trees. The birds, the wind and rain, but the silence from talk and the human brain, the peacefulness from people, but the companionship of God's little people. The companionship of the things close to nature, and it's the escape from the human rat race, not for long but just for a short while. Time enough to be alone with silence, not completely though, because you're among the noise, sweet, sweet noise. And it's the escape from the human rat race, not for long but just for a short while. Time enough to be alone with silence, not completely though, because you're among the noise, sweet, sweet noise of nature.